Hello and welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play Season 2 Part 1. So, I'll be starting up a new world, and as you can see, I'm now on Minecraft 1.7.2. As I said in the last part, I am going to not be using any mods this time. Somebody's. Let's. Hey, I got it right this time. And. I'm gonna turn the bonus chest on. I've been having trouble finding it, but I'm gonna turn it on all the same. I'm gonna use this seed. I'm gonna have cheats on. I'm not gonna use cheats, but without any mods, I'll need cheats on so that if I ever need to give myself something that I dropped for some random reason or whatnot, I have cheats, because I have no mods. Not even, like, inventory editors. Anyway. And I'm gonna be using the amplified biome, because I have a beefy computer, and this seed, this biome, really cool world. So, create. Okay. Ah! That worked. Alright, so we've got some bread. Pickaxe, very nice, and an axe, you go there, that goes there. Oh, I have two axes, alright, that works, and one piece of wood. That's fine. Also obviously the chest. Alright. And I got the achievement. Okay. I've done a little bit of exploring in this world enough to know that I like this world a lot. Not very much though, and all limited to the surface. I can tell you right now it's got a lot of trees in it. But also it's got the really high cliffs that seem to characterize the amplified biome. Right now, I'm gonna try and make my way towards the really tall cliffs, because I'm obviously going to have to build a small base initially just to get some initial resources before I can go and build my proper sky base, but getting over there is my first goal. Is this reeds? This looks like reeds. Sugarcane. Okay, so it is sugarcane, it just looks different. That's the thing, I actually honestly don't know most of the changes. Like, I know the big things, horses, and this amplified biome, the wither, beacons, but that's pretty much it. So, I'm looking forward to discovering all the new changes that have come in the versions that I've skipped. I have noticed, as you can see, it's loading in pretty slowly. I've noticed that it will do that. A lot of slow loading chunks and whatnot. I've decided to just ignore it. If I see a cave through a slow loading chunk, great. But, yeah, because there's not much I can do about chunks that just load slowly. Well, this is interesting. Is this a tree, or... what is this? This looks like a single block tree. Alright. I guess that works. Alright, so I'm making my way up there. I've already picked out where I want to put my sky base. Okay. My goals for right now is to gather some resources and build a house. Oh, hello, creeper. I'm not going to engage that creeper just yet, considering I don't even have a sword. Which, actually, I should grab some stone here while I'm standing right here. This looks like it will be a good cave to do some initial exploring in. So, that's something interesting. My goals for this season, for this world, are to build a large sky base with a lot of railroads everywhere. Oh shoot. Well, that took care of the creeper. I didn't do much with rails in my previous season, because my previous season I didn't have I had the ability to run really fast, plus I had teleporters for the really long distances. I don't have that anymore here. So if I want to go a long distance, I have to run it manually, which is going to make railroads actually worth using. So, and yeah, I saw the coal. I'm just coming over here first. Okay, so this looks like a nice, good cave system to explore later. Looks like there's lots of stone in here, which would make it good for picking up stone. Not much in the way of resources from what I could see. I need to get a sword pretty soon. But yeah, I've been thinking about what I want to build in this world, and I really like the idea of, instead of necessarily, because in my previous world I had that really big gatehouse with all that redstone and all that good stuff, and I'm thinking instead of something like that, instead building a railway switching terminal thing, so it's like all the same rough level of redstone complexity, but it's all for, I've got a spider to deal with. That's the thing, I got a lot of mob spawns in this map. So, anyway, redstone complexity, but with railroads and railroading stuff. So, I'm looking forward to that. I'm going to take a moment here and build a workbench. Yeah. So that I can build a sword and a proper pickaxe. There we go. I'm gonna need wood as well, actually. Alright, now that I'm ready to go. One string. Awesome. Ah, more coal. A lot more coal. And sandstone. And a skeleton. Cave. It's probably going to be in the cave. Oh, I see lava. Oh no, that's daylight. Huh. Oh! I just looped. Okay, cool. I've got plenty of coal, so I'm going to leave that for now. But I'm still trying to get to higher ground. So, Take the conveniently placed waterfall up. Need to get up there. Because I'm going for a very specific tower that I'm going to want to put my base on. Plus, there's also, I'm not positive where I am in relation to them right now, but I know there are some melons on a cliff wall that I'm going to want to get, because melons are really good. But yeah, you can start to get a feel for why I think this map is so cool, because look at this forest. This forest is really good. Let's see. Cloud makes it kind of hard to see where I'm going. Oh, is it nighttime? Can't be. No, I'm in the water. That's what the problem is. Oh, crud. The water ended. Alright, I guess I gotta do it this way. Okay, great. I think I'm gonna do it like this, just dig into the cliff wall here. Very carefully not throwing all my torches down there. I'm just going to dig this up and climb up to the surface here. I should build a proper shovel. Should take me out. There he is. Eeks, I've got a ways to go. Well, that's actually not a bad thing. I can go over there. Okay. I'll go over there. That. Is that something interesting? Oh, it's a golden armor skeleton. No, it's a golden armor something. Right. Okay, I'm pretty confident that there's no lava or gravel above me. So, yes, I know I'm breaking every rule in Eve by digging straight up. But, like I said, I'm pretty sure I know the terrain well enough to know there's nothing that's gonna hurt me. Because I don't want to do an ugly pillar jump out in the middle of the forest. Though that would work, because I'd much rather have a nice, clean forest. And I'm about to break my pickaxe, actually. Though I've got plenty of sticks and stuff to rebuild it with. I must be getting near the surface now. That would be the surface. Alright. And it sounds like it's daylight. Right, I'm gonna dig this way now. Ah. Here we go. This is good. There's that guy down there. It's a golden armored zombie. But I do not have the desire to deal with him right now. Ah, mushrooms. Very good. I'll grab those, definitely. An egg. Probably from these chickens that I keep hearing. Skeleton. Two skeletons. No, that's a chicken. That. I think I could kill the chicken. What'd I get? Feather and chicken. Okay, good. Let's see. Ah! Get away! There we go. That was actually a good thing. Because it cleared out a nice, good area. Right, I am not sure what I'm trying to do here. Need some landmarks. I'm really high up, that's good. Not very helpful. I'm gonna climb that tree. Ow. Oh shoot. No. Oh god. That was a relief. Alright, I need to heal up. Like, really badly. For the record, I'm playing on hard. Just for the record. I'll take that. There we are. Alright, I'm gonna give that a bit to load. Taller trees up there, because I need to get landmarks for where I am, that I can know where to go next. A bow would be really good right about now. But I don't have a bow. So I can chop this tree down while I wait. Skeleton down there. Spider. Good amount of wood there. Right. I'm gonna actually pause the recording for a minute just to give my world a bit more time to load here. Well, okay, so that was embarrassing. A spider climbed up behind me and kicked me off my tree, and then I landed and a creeper blew me up. That was very irritating. Reeds. Since I lost my other stuff, and I'm probably going to get it back, I'm going to keep only one of it and replant the rest of it. Because this apparently is where my spawn is. Well, I'm going to try and get back to where I was, but I don't think I can. I think that stuff's gone for good. So that's highly annoying. I don't think I'm going to be able to get back up there anytime soon. Short of flying, and don't really want to fly up there. I might need to rethink this. Because I've been thinking that I would just go straight up to the base where I want to build and then just start building it. But I'm starting to think that I might be better off. Building a base down here first to gather the resources I need and to be a base, maybe with a bed in it. And then trying to figure out where I want to build my proper tower. Hard to say. That's probably what I should do. Because I don't even have any ladders. And ladders would really help, I think. If I wanted to do this properly, anyway. Hard is harder than I remember it. I remember hard being easy. Well, easier. Alright. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, grief. Watch, I'm gonna die to this skeleton, I just know it. Okay, okay, new plan. Yeah, new plan. I need a new plan. I'm going to chop down a tree and build a small little base that I can build some ladders at. Alright, this looks like a decent spot. There we go. There we go. I know it's off in that direction, I'm not sure which tower it is. Alright, I'm gonna leave this one as my lookout tower. And I'm gonna come over here and chop this tree down for proper wood. Actually, 2 blocks, that should be enough. Now I need 3 more. Well, 1 more anyway. There we go. Now I should be able to get some stone. So, put that there. That, and that. And that's all I need. And now I'm going to find a good spot for the entrance. Some reeds. Actually, you know what? Just forget it. Let's put it right there. There. This is now my base. Pending a lot of upgrading it, of course. Actually, I'll just do this. Oh, I don't have any coal. Well, you know, that's fine. Okay, just dig down here. Iron, very nice. Of course, I can't mine iron. Alright, I can't. Let's see what I'm doing here. To grow the sugar canes a little bit here. I think I need access to the surface as well, so I'm gonna dig Right, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to dig a horizontal tunnel that goes surface and whatnot, and I'll have the sea access. Yeah, okay, this is good. This is probably gonna flood my tunnel. Didn't. Very nice. And a convenient tree. Grab the stone pickaxe. Stone axe, and I'll get the stone shovel later. But I need the stone axe to make this chopping down the trees easier. I'm liking these jungle trees. A lot of wood available in them. This single jungle tree should actually be enough wood for me to get my base running. And I'm thinking that I'm gonna end part one here once I have my base functional. Should be a good pausing point. I wonder what the recipe for a bed is. Recipe? crafting for a bed is. I honestly can't quite remember. I think it's just, oh, it's wool and planks. That's what that is. It's wool and planks. Okay. Alright. I'm going to dig this way. Like that. And now I'm going to dig. This is gonna be my room. Or not. You know what? I guess I'm gonna get to have a view this time. I haven't had a base with a view in quite a while, actually. This is gravel. And I will get some light here so I can actually see what I'm doing in a minute. I like that. That's actually kind of nice. Just need. Right, I'm going to put. The crafting bench. Let's see. I had the crafting bench just off center. From the furnaces, so I'm gonna put the furnaces right there and the crafting bench right there. That. I'm going to smelt up some wood. Hey, I got light now. This will give me some charcoal that I can then use to make torches. And then I'll go get some coal here on my next goal. Oh, they changed the sprite. That's cool. Is it sprites or art assets? Let's see, sprites or 2D? I really don't know. Interesting. I've used to Terraria, which is where it would be sprites. It would be sprites in Terraria. I'm just not sure if Minecraft uses sprites. Whatever. Anyway, so, yeah. Let me go ahead and smelt up a whole bunch of my wood. Because I've got plenty of wood. Wood's not the issue. What I need is charcoal. Can't get out of that, so I'm gonna leave that like it is for the moment. Although, ooh, I've got sand. I'm gonna smelt up some glass. Oh, crap. I think that's a good amount of footage for part one, so I'm going to, let's see, put that there like that, sure, and then I guess, yeah, that actually looks pretty good. So glass, like that, and then sandstone, I like that, that's actually really good. And then, like that. That's really nice, I like that. So, make some jungle wood planks, make some sticks, make some torches. That. And it's a good start. Need to raise the ceiling though, so I bet I can do that off camera. So, alright, so I guess that's good for part one, and just get some food, and I will see you in the next part.